Welcome to the Storm Watch 9 webcast. As we work our way through our Friday afternoon, the heaviest of the rainfall is over, but still a flood watch has been posted for most of the state through the afternoon as some of the smaller rivers and streams could continue to rise after 1 to as much as 3.5 inches of rainfall. Wind advisories remain posted through this afternoon, and in a lot of spots, we're talking wind gusts over 30 or 35 miles an hour through this evening and through the overnight hours tonight and possibly tomorrow afternoon as well. So this area of low pressure winds up and continues to strengthen as it heads into the Gulf of Maine this afternoon. Wrapped around behind that, the shield of the heaviest of the rainfall up through the White Mountains and the Great North Woods. Much lighter rain now for the rest of the state through the remainder of the afternoon with periods of showers. Winds will continue to go at times over 30 or 35 miles an hour. And there is just enough cool air on the backside of this, especially in areas above 2,000 feet and up in extreme northern portions of the state, to see a little bit of a mix going on later on this afternoon. We're not expecting much or if any accumulation out of that. The ground really too warm for that at this point. But certainly there is going to be that possibility in extreme western and northern portions of the state and in some areas with elevation above 2,000 feet through the afternoon. Beyond that, that system continues to pull away. Still some lingering lighter showers tonight and early tomorrow as well. Any clouds initially tomorrow morning in southern areas giving way to sunshine. There will be a fairly gusty wind again tomorrow out of the north and northwest, gusting at times over 30 or 35 miles an hour. So anywhere between now and tomorrow afternoon, the potential is still going to be there for more additional scattered power outages. A weak system moves through the north country on Sunday, but that's about it as far as the precipitation chances once they leave early tomorrow. So there's a look at it. Mid 40s to lower 50s. Temperatures pretty much holding in that direction, but feeling much colder than that with the wind. There is that little bit of a mix of rain and snow up in the north country and White Mountains for tomorrow morning. And then back into the 50s to lower 60s. Still breezy on Sunday, just not as gusty as what we'll have out there this afternoon, tonight, and tomorrow. So still some periods of rain and lingering showers remaining windy. An additional inch of rainfall a possibility, mainly in the north country at this point, as that axis of heavy rain continues to head northward. Five-day forecast showing still a windy day for us tomorrow. Breezy conditions as we work our way into the day on Sunday, but a decent weekend after a very wet and windy Friday.